for the ABATE Motorcycle Show. Let's take a look at what's here.
A brief rundown for people that have never heard of it.
ABATE is a brotherhood against totalitarian enactments. And what we do for ABATE is we help with the state for helping to enact specific motorcycle laws or to change specific motorcycle laws. And we lobby with the state for motorcycle safety as well, motorcycle awareness. In 1980, ABATE helped pass the helmet law that we have in South Carolina now, where over 21 you can ride with it or without it, under 21 is mandatory. We passed a few years ago the red light bill. If you stop at a red light and it doesn't change for you, you have to wait 2 minutes, then you can proceed through safely without getting a ticket. There's several other things that happen in the state right now. We have equal access for parking for places like Charleston and Columbia. So that used to be motorcycle restricted, but now we're allowed to park there because of what ABATE does. We also about education. We have several members who are rider coaches. We teach at the local technical colleges. We also have third-party testers that work for the state for the DMV to help get people to pass the DMV test a lot easier. It's a lot of fun. We do a lot of different rides. We have car bike shows and have a good time.
Sounds good. Appreciate your time, Kevin.
No problem. Thank you. Ride safe.